Everybody, and today I'm making another Minecraft video on the Minecraft Let's Play world, but this time it's 1.17. So in 1.17 they added a lot of things. I cannot name all of them. They're supposed to release it this summer, but then it got delayed. Big sad. So they're releasing it. They released part one, which is the part I'm playing, on June 8th, which was 4 days ago. I'm kind of late. So this video, I'm gonna try to get some of the new features for the new update. Like, I'm gonna try finding the enemies. I don't think the new animals, like the axolotls and stuff, and I'm gonna try getting the scope thing, the magnifying, the scope thing that lets you zoom in. I don't know what it's called. So, of course, these chunks are going to be 1.16 chunks, so they're not going to have any geodes in them. So, I'm going to have to travel to some unnoted chunks. So, I'm just going to travel this way for like 5,000 blocks until once I make it to 5,000 blocks, I will see you guys then. So I'm not quite 5,000 blocks away. I'm actually only like 2,000 blocks away, but I found a mountain biome. So I thought this was the perfect place, and I'm pretty sure I didn't note these chunks out because I'm 2,000 blocks out. I'm pretty sure I didn't note these yet, and these are new chunks. So let's go mining. So they added the granite ore, I think, or was it calcite? I don't know, either or. Yeah, I think it was calcite ore. Or they added calcite. They also changed all the ore's looks. Like, look at this. This looks nothing like coal. Okay, so I need to go. Oh, look, it's copper. Yeah, this is also something else they added. And now they added raw ore variants. So when you mine ores, like specific ores, they give you the raw versions. Like, for, I think it happens for copper. Yeah, it happens for copper, gold, iron, and I think that's it. Silverfish? Wait, what? What? Silverfish? What is, what? I don't know if silverfishes could spawn here. Emeralds! Oops, I took a screenshot. Emeralds! We're rich. It's not like I have stacks of emeralds at my base anyways. Since I have stacks of emeralds at my base anyways, I'm just gonna take the block farm because I don't really need the farm of the block or the form of the emeralds. I don't need the emeralds itself. It just is pretty rare and it looks cool. Wait, why did I get the achievement? Getting this ore gives you an achievement? Or I mean, a crafting recipe? So I'm just gonna go, ooh. So I heard, yes, there's the new iron. So I heard that there's these rare ores that will no longer be obtainable in the 1.18, like, the part two, which is deep slate coal, deep slate, Ah, no. Deep slate coal, deep slate emeralds, and deep slate copper will no longer be available to get in the 1.18 part 2. I have deep slate coal in my ender chest. I got it before I started the video. So now I just need deep slate emeralds, which I heard was super hard to get, and deep slate coal. So, I bet you don't want to see me mining, so I'm just gonna cut to when I find something interesting. No! I just mined deep slate emeralds, are you kidding me? So I'm just mining around my efficiency 5 netherite pickaxe, and then I stumbled across deep slate emerald, and I mined it on accident. You shall be burned. Well, I'm gonna come back to you guys when I find something else interesting. Okay, so I mined out this area pretty well, and I didn't find any more deep slate emeralds, so that's a shame. I'll come back to you when I find some more cool stuff, I guess. Diamonds. Guys. Okay, this is my recording software, by the way. It is OBS Studio. So just in case I accidentally show it on screen, this is how I record my videos now. But guys, I found it. I somehow found it twice in a row. Even though this is supposed to be super duper rare, I found it super duper easy 2 times. Just grab that. Boom. Deep slate emerald ore. Easy. Easy. Oh, there's more. Wait, what? Wait, this is just regular. Oh. Oh, there's more. Don't mind if I do. So wait. If there's more over there, that means there might be more over here. You always have to check, I like at least. Okay. Now that we found deep slate emerald ore, now all we need to do is find the copper and our collection will be set. Then I'll focus on trying to find the crystal things. So yeah. Are you kidding me? I thought this was supposed to be rare. Really? Are you kidding me? What is this? So I just strip mining. Ooh. Is there anything here? Okay, never mind. I was just strip mining, and then I found another one of these deep slate emerald ore. Maybe they're just rare on Bedrock Edition or something? I don't know. I guess I'm not that disappointed anymore for accidentally breaking one of these. It's I've been mining for less than 10 minutes, and so far I already found two. So I'm no longer gonna be focusing on mining in these deep slate things. I'm now gonna be focusing on the strip mining until I find the geode things. Diamond! Easy. I guess you're seeing this again. Well, bye. Okay, guys, I think I found it. Here it is. How is it that finding the Deep Slate Emerald Ore was easier than finding this? How? I wanna click this block. It's called Smooth Basalt. And some calcite. Alright guys, sorry for the interruption. Now it's, oh wait, wait. Ooh. Ooh. Ah. Okay, I heard him not to mine that. Megalovania time. Megalovania. No Megalovania. Let me just grab this. Alright, so let me grab this. Let's see if you can mine one of these with a silk touch pickaxe. No, you can't. It's already on so many. Wee! Destruction. So, can you insta-mine these? Wait, okay. No, you have to hold it for a little. Alright. Ooh. I like how you can insta-mine the calcite even without a haste beacon. With a haste beacon you could even insta mine stone. What's this? Oh, there's some. Why do I keep on forgetting the names of these? There's some cobble deep slate. Ah! Alright. Now that all of these are here, I don't think we can mine these to get stuff. So, I'm gonna go sit here for a little to get more amethyst shards, and I'll see you when I have a good amount. Alright, I think I have enough amethyst shards for now. I'm gonna go head back to my base. Alright, I made it back to my base. So now I'm gonna craft what I really wanted to craft. Which is... Boop. Actually, wait. Let me just smelt some of this. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that was from before. Okay. Boop. Boop. There we go. Now we can zoom, 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 zoom. 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 If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and like the video. Now, I'll see you next time. Goodbye!